got him. Dog X.
The Megabass Dog X Speed Slide is a kind of a new and improved version of the Dog X. The Dog X had been out for a long time. I'd thrown it back in high school. But now they have the Speed Slide. It has little lips on the front of it. It makes it turn side to side really quick. You can get it to cut a lot harder. You get some wind, some chop. It'll create more of a disturbance. But yet it still does a slower glide on slower pulls too. Really a universal, smaller topwater. You can do a lot with the bait. Catches a lot of fish. It's a smaller size topwater. They'll throw it when the water's real clear. It's fairly calm, or there's a really small bait, or even if you're just fishing for small fish. Some lakes just have small fish, but a great topwater bait, really easy to walk because of those lips on the front. So even somebody that hasn't fished a lot can walk a Speed Slide.